Hello everyone, it's me, Scruffy, here again. Have you ever heard of a plant that, with just a light touch, can launch its seeds like fireworks? That plant is the Himalayan balsam. It has stunning beauty and captivating pink-purple flowers. However, it is quietly threatening ecosystems around the world. Do not let its appearance deceive you. Right now, let's dive into why the Himalayan balsam is a dangerous invader that we should avoid. Before we begin, do not forget to hit the subscribe button so you do not miss any of the amazing moments from Scruffy. The Himalayan balsam, also known as policeman's helmet and Indian touch-me-not, has the scientific name Impatiens glandulifera. It stands out in the landscape with its striking pink-purple flowers and sweet fragrance. For many, the beauty of this plant is a gift from nature, like a vivid painting that decorates gardens or riverbanks. Himalayan balsam can grow to a height of 3 to 8 feet, or about 1 to 2.5 meters, with hollow, fragile stems. Its leaves are either opposite or alternate, lance-shaped with serrated edges, giving it a unique and attractive appearance. Its vibrant pink-purple flowers, helmet-shaped, create a distinctive and charming look. But behind this beautiful exterior is a different story, a story of aggressive invasion and the challenges it poses to the environment. The Himalayan balsam is like a guest who arrives at a party, initially bringing excitement and joy, but gradually taking over the space, overwhelming everything around it. Its beauty is a sweet trap, easily attracting humans and animals, but eventually leading to the consequences of its expansion. Originating from the Himalayan region in Asia, the uncontrolled spread of the Himalayan balsam has turned it into a threat to biodiversity. It suffocates and replaces native plants, disrupting the balance of natural ecosystems. One of the most notable and dangerous characteristics of the Himalayan balsam is its incredibly powerful and efficient seed dispersal mechanism. This plant develops seed pods that are about 0.8 to 1.2 inches long, or 2 to 3 centimeters. When the pods ripen, even the lightest touch can cause them to explode, launching seeds as far as 23 feet, or about 7 meters, similar to how a mortar fires shells. The seeds can float on water, allowing them to spread along waterways and grow in various areas, rapidly expanding the plant's territory. The seed dispersal of the Himalayan balsam can be compared to the explosion of a tornado, where everything within its radius is swept away and replaced. This powerful dispersal not only helps the plant extend its territory, but also creates a continuous life cycle, where new generations quickly replace the old, overwhelming and out-competing other plant species. Each plant can produce thousands of seeds, making it extremely difficult to control their spread. This poses a significant challenge to the biodiversity of the areas where the Himalayan balsam invades. As it takes over space and nutrients, native plant species are seriously threatened, leading to a decline in both the number and diversity of species in the region. The Himalayan balsam does not stop at affecting its original habitat at the foothills of the Himalayas, but has also spread globally, particularly in the northern hemisphere. From Europe to North America, this plant has become one of the most aggressive invaders, taking over space and resources from native plant species. The invasion of the Himalayan balsam is like a journey of conquest to claim new spaces. Like an unstoppable army, it overcomes all geographic and climatic barriers to establish its dominance. Wherever it goes, it creates a new ecosystem, where only it and a few species capable of withstanding fierce competition can survive. This spread not only causes major ecological changes, but also affects human economic and social activities. In many places, the Himalayan balsam has caused difficulties for agriculture and tourism by altering landscapes and natural habitats, leading to significant damage. With its large flowers and sweet fragrance, the Himalayan balsam attracts not only human attention, but also bees and other pollinating insects. However, this creates negative effects on native plant species. When bees and insects focus on the Himalayan balsam, native plants have reduced pollination opportunities, affecting their ability to reproduce and grow. The presence of the Himalayan balsam is like a bright star that draws all eyes and attention, but it overshadows other stars in the galaxy. In the race for pollinators, the Himalayan balsam has quickly taken the lead, putting native plant species in a difficult position. Not only that, but the invasion of the Himalayan balsam also affects the structure and function of ecosystems. As it occupies space and nutrients, this plant disrupts ecological balance, causing long-term consequences for biodiversity and the natural environment. One of the most serious consequences of the Himalayan balsam invasion is the risk of riverbank erosion. When it takes over space from perennial native plants, its die-off during winter leaves bare riverbanks, which are easily eroded due to the lack of protective vegetation. This not only affects the structure of the riverbanks, but also impacts aquatic ecosystems and water quality. This situation is like dismantling a retaining wall, leaving everything vulnerable to external impacts. Erosion not only leads to the loss of land, but also changes water flow, causing negative effects on the ecosystem and the animals that depend on this environment. The image of eroded riverbanks due to the Himalayan balsam's invasion is like a painting slowly fading, losing its vibrancy and diversity. This presents a significant challenge for the protection and restoration of river ecosystems. In response to the negative impacts of the Himalayan balsam, many countries have implemented measures to control its spread. In the United Kingdom, volunteer groups known as balsam bashers organize events to pull out the plants and prevent their spread. Additionally, a project by the Center for Agricultural Bioscience International in the UK has developed a rust fungus that only affects the Himalayan balsam to kill it without harming native plants. This is an effective biological control method, helping to manage the invasion of this species without causing negative environmental impacts. Although the Himalayan balsam remains a major threat to natural ecosystems, efforts to control and protect the environment are yielding positive results. The collaboration and commitment of nations, communities, and researchers have created a united front in the fight against this invasive species. The future of natural ecosystems depends on the concrete actions and determination we take today. With a combination of biological methods and active community participation, we can hope for a more sustainable environment where native plant species are protected and flourish. Wow, it is unbelievable, right? A plant as beautiful as the Himalayan balsam can hide such dangerous threats. But do not worry, with ongoing efforts to control and protect the environment, we can completely limit its expansion. I hope the story of the Himalayan balsam has helped you understand the importance of protecting natural ecosystems. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel so you do not miss out on more exciting discoveries. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Thank you.